Hey, I'm David. I lead the product marketing here at Tactiq. I want to show you Workflows, our latest feature that automates post-meeting tasks and knowledge extraction in a click. Not only can Workflows automate tasks like sharing a meeting to a Slack channel, running an AI prompt on a specific meeting every time, or sharing a meeting to a specific space, it can do all of these things at once. Let me show you how. In a meeting transcript, I can find workflows in the top right-hand corner. I can build my own workflows from scratch using Tactiq's Visual Workflow Builder, but let's start by using one of Tactiq's pre-made templates. Let's use this template, which generates a short summary of the meeting, lets us then review that summary before proceeding, and then shares that summary to a specific Slack channel. So, let's duplicate this template. Then let's select we want to share it to Slack, which channel we want to share it to, and what message we want to be shared to Slack. So we go to variables and we click previous step. That will then share the summary directly to that Slack channel. I'm also going to rename this as David's Slack template. Let's hit save. Once that's saved, let's go back to that meeting that we were just on. We can see now if I click on run workflow that my Slack template there is ready to run. So let's give it a crack. As soon as I click on it, the workflow will start running and you can see that it's already generating the short summary for the meeting. Now, because we wanted to review the short summary before sharing it to Slack, it has given us the confirmation step here. So we can review what the summary is, make changes if we want, and once we're ready, hit accept. And this will automatically share directly to our chosen Slack channel. So we can see here now in the Slack channel, it has shared that exact summary. Now this is just one of the many automations workflows can do. So get started with one of Tactiq's templates and give it a try. Our team will be adding in many more integrations shortly, and we would love your feedback and input.